puts it behind the net for Armia against two Oilers. Barry takes it away. It'll come to Cole. Caulfield shoots, scores! Kulikov, Neal in flight. His pass, Chiasson reaches. He's bumped. Now he gets a shot away, and they score! Ouellette and Romanov out there to start on the kill on defense, and it's rushed ahead by Suzuki. Going to the net, Romanov. Suzuki shoots, scores! Neal's in front. That's Nugent Hopkins. Backdoor pass off the stick of Byron. Barry again with half of the Chiarot penalty gone by. Nugent Hopkins scores!
There's one protected, Barry.
Again, trying to get that defenseman scoring championship, if you will. That shot blocked. Nugent Hopkins got it back, dancing behind the net. And Primo got spun around. He tried to find it. Goes down, and Draisaitl scores.
Lost, and they get found with the puck and be a threat.
Pass up for Barron.
Oh, double hit.
Now here's Caulfield again up front. They score. Suzuki relays it in. That tricked him a little bit, but he made the save. The pass ahead for Draisaitl got redirected. Is Cahoon onside? He's right in. He scores.
Anytime a guy wants to play goalie for you, you gotta give him a bone back. I mean, he was dressed to play.
There's a shot. Score. Zaitsev.
Big point for Thornton will be number 20 on the season. Simmons trying to go hard to the net. Loose at the side. Comes back to Thornton. Nelson fires. Scores.
Good job by Brody. Pick that stick up.
And now Connor Brown, he's got a step, he's got a brace, backhand, and Anderson the stop, look behind him, another chance, and that puck is in, and Stützle, another penalty coming up, against Toronto, that shot wide, from an angle, and that one blocked away by Anderson, but is it in? And it is. Puck flip to the side of the net. Nylander front scores. John Tavares on a brilliant feed by William Nylander looking for the tying goal. Austin Matthews. Muzzin has moved up. Jam play there and a chance. Austin Matthews has scored. Toronto this year in a decision. And here comes Tkachuk. It hits in front. Scores. Josh Norris. 9 seconds in.
Jim Oleksy, a native of Huntington Beach, California. And now here's Marchessault breaking in, centered it, kick back out in front of backhand score! Love down by Keegan Kolesar. Wah. And Gregor got a glove on that. Wah gets it back, looking, wrist shot, save made down low, look, puck score!
This in his speed, you saw his ability to get up and join that rush.
Here's Tuck again, putting it on goal, save, rebound, and a big stop by Melnichuk. No, he didn't get it, Carrier put it in over top of him. For Vegas, he scored three times. White Cloud. And now Smith into the middle. Marchessault walking in. Headshot and he score! I don't think the Erik Karlsson one is movable. I think he's going to be in San Jose for a long time to come. Secure with a wrist shot and he scores! Dylan Secure upstairs. At the request of the Howe family and on behalf of the NHL Players Association, as Secure comes in, his wrist shot and he scores! That's two tonight.
The card at the point. Lights be gone. Right now, cross ice, Burakovsky's in with a shot, save rebound, score! Foot, circa 2001. Puck is loose, kick free, comes to Magna, shoots, save rebound, it's loose, score! Into the head, that was a good play by Mikko Rantanen, who's back on the ice, he appears to be fine. Quick shot, score! Caught ahead by Girard, swings it off for JT Compher, he's got a goal tonight. Down the wing, Taves in front, score! A perfect pass! Walker after it, Mikko poking at it, has it. Landeskog goes to the point, Taves. Back to the captain, in the slot with a backhander, he scores! He is the shoot, get out of 80 breakaway, he shoots it over the top of the net with a backhand. As Dowdy hassled it, turnover, cover, to Val, cover, he scores! JT Compher.
The next shift at even strength, they continue to get it in that offensive zone and put some pressure on the Blues.
Now Barbashev for Perron, tight angle, then a shot, rebound, Barbashev, he scores!
Binnington's been a great partner for Husso, and I think Husso is really learning the work ethic and what it takes every night to be a regular NHL.
Now the Blues in front, Schwartz gets the rebound!
And Barbashev doesn't get enough on it to beat the goaltender.
But the Blues win the faceoff, and now Perron a shot. Hits O'Reilly. He gets it in front. A shot. They score! To O'Reilly. And now Falk looks to the left point. There was no one there. As Krug is hopping on the ice. For Perron, shoots. He scores!